what have we been doing in Europe for all these years? One has to really realize and question themselves, what are we doing? These people need us. This girl that the brother was just talking about, Jamshed, that she'd never heard about Islam from a Muslim, but once she heard it from a Muslim in a simple, with simple terminology, the vanguard and Muhammad is the last messenger, that she said, yeah.
She's very, very close to accepting Islam, inshallah. She believes in that one God. She believes that Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings upon him, is the messenger. But it's just a little bit more convincing now, just to get her to accept, inshallah.
Hey?
That guy converted.
Yeah. No, he's already given the number, hasn't he?
To who?
I don't know.
Brothers and sisters, I'm here with Brother Stefan, who has just accepted Islam. Brother Stefan, congratulations, you've just joined the biggest family on earth. How does it feel?
It's great.
And can I ask, what were the reasons that you found Islam appealing, that you decided to accept Islam today?
It didn't sound reasonable, what you said.
You agreed with everything, it agreed with your worldview, and it just made sense to you?
Yes, it did.
Were you actually searching for the truth before? Did you find before you met me today that you had actually thought about the universe and why you were here? And did you find any other avenue where you might have found an answer? Or was this the one that made the most sense to you?
It's also one that made the most sense.